broken, you couldn't step down on it.
I can't step down it. I'm telling you, it's my fault the field's broken. Put me down someplace.
Which chair would you like?
The one in my bedroom at home. You want to get it for me? Put down those goddamn rackets.
Sorry, sorry. All right, just go easy. Turn around slow. Oh. Put all your weight on me. It really hurts, huh? Let me try to get a doctor.
First, get me some aspirin.
How many do you want?
40.
The thing that kills me, it kills me that they saw your shoelaces were untied. That's why they kept lobbing it over your head.
Look at the size of that ankle. It's the size of a grapefruit. I'll have to wear your shoes for the rest of the cruise. You know, when I fell, I heard something go snap. I said, please, God.
You know, that wasn't bad meant out there. That was war.
When you get the doctor?
Yeah.
If you can't get a doctor, call a druggist, the delivery man, a lackey. Just get somebody, please.
Can I have a doctor come to my cabin, please? Mr. Hollander, room 203.
You should have told them what kind of a doctor. This is a very fancy boat. They'll probably send a psychiatrist.
Room service, please. He's not going to get away with this. I'm going to play him single someday. I don't know how, but somewhere I'm going to find a solid steel shuttlecock. And on the first serve, I'm going to break his bird. Hello, yes. This is Mr. Hollander, room 203. I would like 3 buckets of ice cubes, please. No, no glasses, just the ice.
And Neapolitan Boston cream pie.
What?
My stomach isn't broken. It's my foot. Boston cream pie.
3 buckets of ice and a Neapolitan Boston cream pie. You know what the odds must be for an order like that? Hello? Yes. Yes. How is she? How do you think she is?
Who is it?
It's them. The lovers. Her foot may be broken. That's how she is. What can you do?
Morty, don't.
They want to know what they can do.
Morty, don't.
I'm going to tell you what you can do. I want you to go to the pro shop, buy a half dozen shuttlecocks, charge them to me, and then shove them up
your... Morty, are you crazy? Those are our best friends.
I said I'd pay for them, didn't I?
You know, the four of us never should have taken a vacation together. There was trouble from the first day.
I swear I will never sail with them again. I mean, 8 pieces of luggage for 2 skinny people. What do they got in there?
Huskin creams, every perfume you can buy. Bay, Harold, Milton, Charlie! No wonder I slipped and fell. The deck was covered with all the goddamn skin cream and lotion.
My God, what happened? We thought it was just a sprain. Oh, you poor baby. Does it hurt very much?
Don't do that. I yell, oh boy, when you do that.
Here are the birds you told me to buy. Want me to take the feathers off first? Did you call a doctor?
Yes. Mort, shouldn't we get some ice for that leg? Mort, some ice.
Mort, she's talking to you for crying out loud. Answer her.
I'm sorry, Stu. I'm very upset. I mean, Blanche's foot may be broken. My temper got the best of me. I ordered some ice, okay? It's been a rough 10 days. After a while, we start to get on each other's nerves. I mean, four people taking a vacation together. It's testy, yeah. I mean, you can only do it with your best friends. And you and Gert are our best friends. We don't have any better friends than you. Because if we did, I would have told you to shove a steel rocket up your behind also.
Oh, come on, Morty. It wasn't our fault. It was an accident.
Love. Wasn't your fault, huh? The woman stood there, defenseless, with her laces open. Would you hit the bird to me? Nah. You hit it over a crippled woman's head.
She wasn't crippled until she fell.
Oh, could you all do this in another room? I need this room to scream in. Oh, crap!
Can I take a look at that?
You touch your foot, they ship you back to Brooklyn Air Freight.
Oh, don't threaten me, Mort. Don't threaten me at all. I've taken enough crap from you for the last couple of weeks.
It's all going to come out now. Now we're all going to hear about it, right? Like tonight, we got the room with the view in Honolulu. You people got the toilet bowl that kept backing up. Only I had to book the room, smart Alec.
Don't call me smart Alec. I don't like when you call me
enough?
Smart Alec.
Enough. Now somebody get a cold towel for Hustler. Look how they just stand there for good.
You smell wonderful. What are you wearing?
called After Badminton.
You know, that woman should be lying down on the couch with her feet up in the air. Let's get her over to the couch.
I don't need your goddamn advice. Don't start telling me what to do for her. Come on, honey, let's get you flat on your back with your feet in the air.
Morty, let him help you. You can't do it alone, Morty.
Here's what you do. Just put your arms around us, and we'll lift you up, and when we count to three, we take you to the couch, okay? One, two, three. Fuck, you're going the wrong way.
You give me directions again, huh? This time you give me directions, we miss San Francisco.
Can I make a suggestion? Can we talk about this after the afternoon?
I got you, honey. Don't worry.
Where's the cold towel, for Christ's sake?
Don't yell at my wife while I'm carrying your wife.
Oh, Flint. Oh, I'm horribly sorry.
What happened?
Plus, my wife's got a broken foot and a beautiful smelling bathroom.
I told you, we'll pay for it. $90, okay?
Did you do the accounting from the couch and get her off that ankle?
Oh,
be careful when you go into the bathroom. There's broken glass all over the floor.
Let's put it down gently.
Okay.
Let's do it gently.
Oh, what now?
I cut my finger on the broken glass.
Oh, no.
Mort, I know you're busy. Do you have some iodine, maybe a Band-Aid, a little antiseptic, some cotton ball?
Wait a minute, guys! Let's take one casualty at a time!
All right, all right. Now, which way you want to go?
Backwards. Now, put it down backwards.
Okay, we'll go back. Here we go. Now, when I say three, we'll all sit down on the couch. One, two...
Me too?
Of course you two! What the hell do you think we're doing this for?
Try yelling, I want you to push her already.
Can we get this thing over with? One, two, three!
Oh, my knee, you're calling the Boston Cream Pie. Put the ice over here, and put the pie over here.
Oh.
Well, what?
Stu, did I pass out?
Oh, just for a second. How did it happen? What'd you do?
I was rushing with the towel. I got up too quickly, and I banged my head on the medicine chest.
Oh.
I think I have a concussion.
You see what you did? You got her so crazy, you gave her a concussion.
What? You're gonna blame me because your wife found out how to get up from the sink?
Will you get some cold towels, please?
Ah, don't blow up my head! My head is bleeding!
No. Your head is not bleeding. It's your finger, you see? You cut your foot off. No, I don't think you should be moved. Where are those cold towels?
Oh, my God.
Piece of glass went through my goddamn sneaker. Hope you're satisfied. You put this on your foot, honey. Does that hurt?
No, because it's on the wrong ankle.
With her, we'll put her down on the couch, okay? Grab her legs and don't move her until I say three. Understand?
Oh, I bled all over the floor. I bled all over.
Don't worry, we'll pay for it. Okay, now gently. One, wait a minute. Let me. I've got to grab something. Wait, I've got to grab something. One, two, three. Come on, bring her out of the country. Nothing. I've had it. I want to pay for everything.
Forget it. Keep your money. Keep your lousy, stinking money.
No, sir.
beat the glass went right into the bone.
I want to pay for everything, you understand? I want to pay for the broken perfume bottles, the blood on the floor, and those thick shuttlecocks you told me to shove up my behind. I want an itemized account. I want a whole list for the taxes.
Will
What's
you
today's date?
Please not get so excited. Enough. Now calm down.
Calm down? You call this a vacation? I had a better vacation during my hernia operation. I don't like your face. I don't like your breakfast. Every single day, lightly buttered toast and eggs lightly turned over, twirling. Would it hurt you once? Once would it put you out of shape if you ordered waffles for once, for my sake?
What are you crazy or something? What is he, nuts? This poor invalid is out of touch. He's talking about waffles.
No. Listen, we did everything you told us to. You made all the decisions. You took all the pictures. I didn't get to take one stinking picture with my own camera. A whole year I planned for all this. And what happens? I spend hours with this woman over there, and I'm bored going through every Chuchka store in the Caribbean looking for bargains. And you, a whole afternoon watching five Chinese tailors fitting you for a suit, a $39 suit that fell apart in the box. I'm through. I want to go home. I want a vacation.
No, please, make up with him. Shake hands for my sake. I'm begging you, please.
What'd you call
her? A clumsy idiot!
No, you didn't say clumsy!
Well, she is a clumsy idiot!
All right, you apologize!
You're no better!
No, you apologize right now, or else I'll backhand you to
death!
Honey, the whole thing is blowing up like a balloon.
I haven't been kicked like that since I played football. Then I wore protection.
I heard that. I'm not through yet, Gertrude.
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, no.
I'm going to kill him!
No,
I'm going to kill him!
Please,
I'm going to kill him! I'm going to kill him!
I'm going to
put him in the hospital!
Please, don't kill him!
I'm
going
to kill him!
Number three, here you are, and I'll take you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hate to break into your busy afternoon schedule. We know you.